In the business, there are challenges which are everyday business, everyday challenges that we see. And then there are challenges which are beyond your pay grade, beyond your planning grade. For example, like these days, coronavirus hitting this country and world is one of those. So first and foremost, preserve what you have. This is meaning don't overspend, spend money on some things that are not necessarily rewarding in a direct sense. So don't take risk with your capital that is in the bank. Preserve that. That's the first and foremost. Second, take a call on the business line items, number of people and everybody whom you have as a cost or revenue, what you want to do with them in terms of this is not going to go away in next 2 weeks. This is going to stick around like it has been for about a month in the world and in India at least one more month that we will see, if not two. So this is a time when you can reconcile with yourself, you can have your teammates, senior teammates, yourself talking to experts or people whom you trust talking about it. And third is business continuity and management, which is what we believe is the ultimate learning of this time is. I think as a Paytm, we already had multi-city business model where people will be in different cities and there will be conference calls, meeting calls and so on. And even then, we learned an incredible productive thing in video conferencing calls, Zoom and so on, that as you all know, use them. So I'd say that take this as an opportunity to learn something new for your business, which becomes a learning that will take you far forward ahead. So instead of looking at it as a dip, which it is inevitably, but make sure that you take something out which takes you far ahead. So my friend, let's learn something how to run business when not everybody is around us.
Liked the video? Then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Entrepreneur India. Hit the bell icon to get notified for more such videos.